Now, joining from Colombo today, it is my great pleasure to welcome the Minister of Youth and Sport of my home country, the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka.
Hi, everyone. Firstly, I must say that I'm very humbled and grateful to address this gathering today, knowing beyond a doubt that among you are the leaders, the revolutionists, and the change makers of tomorrow. I personally believe, though this pandemic has disrupted our lives and taken so much from us, it in fact has united us as a people and has built us up. We have all been forced to break away from our day-to-day routine and realize how vulnerable we truly are as species. We have turned a blind eye all these years to what we have been doing and how our choices have affected the world around us, even our homes. The SDGs are the first conscious steps towards fixing that, and it is our responsibility to work towards them, if not for our benefit, for the benefit of those who comes after us. Sri Lanka, despite its given status as a developing nation, is striving every day to achieve its SDGs along with many other developing countries the world over. We all have our own obstacles in relation to our nations, and yet we remain committed as we understand the importance of a better world for our children. In relation to SDG 12, up to now, Sri Lanka has revived nearly 46 national policies, assessing the gaps and planning the way forward for a draft policy that covers 12 identified key focal areas. Furthermore, a national clean production program was established by UNIDO together with the Ministry of Industry. Throughout this, Sri Lanka has found synergy between the youth and SDG 12. By introducing modules on sustainable consumption into universities and tertiary education, where students have the option of taking such courses as credit modules. It is our hope that through such initiatives, the future generation will be equipped with the knowledge and understanding to further the SDG agenda to new heights. Reflecting on SDG 12, I realize how unfair it is for us to expect the youth to reverse years and years of bad decisions, handling them to spoil of world we used unaccountable. The more I reflect, the more I realize, what better youth than this generation? You have seen the mistakes we have made and their repercussions. In your hands are the tools to shake nations, to build leaders, and to stop wars. There has never been a youth more powerful than you. Only you can bring about this change. The world needs you now more than ever. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.